We are now at where?
Kat mana? MADINAT ZAYED.
MADINAT ZAYED. We are at MADINAT ZAYED Shalom Mall. We're here to... Ma! We're here to look at...
Tapi ini jenis yang butterfly lah, Dik.
Okay, right now we're trying to find a place for a staff lunch.
All 150.
Huh?
150.
We're trying to find a place for a staff lunch. There was just too many people trying to attract our attention earlier on, so I couldn't vlog as much. So we are now on the curved escalator. The escalator is quite interesting because usually escalators are straight up, but it's curved. So, curved escalator I was talking about earlier on. There's a style studio over there. Butter chicken. Bread. I think it's naan. And then I have fried rice, Chinese fried rice. My mom is having biryani chicken and a side chili chicken. And then we're having orange juice and watermelon juice.
Basically over here is at MADINAT ZAYED is very much Indian oriented community kind of shopping mall. So most of the food that they sell here are Indian type of food. We have most of the stores kind of like sells the same, pretty much the same stuff. They have a store that sells burger and pizza and stuff like that at the very end corner. The other side is pretty much the same standard side, the standard stuff. Butter chicken, curry, chicken masala, that kind of stuff. So we chose to have, we chose this store. And let's try how it tastes like. The butter chicken is nice. It's not like the one that I had at Dubai Airport. That was crappy. This is nice. Okay, I'm gonna try the fried rice, but I'm gonna try it with the chicken. It's like the typical Chinese stir fried rice. You can taste the char flavor for some reason. It's not that bad. It's really good. I'm gonna try my mom's biryani now. It has a very distinct lamb sort of taste.
But it's so good.
I'm gonna eat it with the yogurt that comes with it. It's so much better with the yogurt. We're done at Lulu's. Now we are going back to... Oh, my face is all blue. We're going back to the shop. We are going back to the shop to collect our abayas that we purchased. We sent for alteration. My mom is tired.
Hi.
Tired?
Yeah.
You always tired?
Yeah.
So now we are going back to the shop. I can't film anything in Lulu's. So because they don't allow us to film anything there. Oh, that's my mom. But they have really pretty abayas here too. Really pretty abayas. Nak carikan Lona punya?
Perlu cantik, sister. Gangga perlu cantik.
Nak carikan Lona punya?
Nanti ya.
We just finished with shopping at MADINAT ZAYED. We bought a lot of stuff. Just want to say that it's really very pretty at night. Look, it's really very pretty. Okay. And there's people skating. It's a lot of activities at night. It's very exciting. Give us four types of banchan.
Ada garpu tak?
Tak minta garpu.
Oh, ada.